Welcome to Get EDUCARE. Today, in this video, the dielectric laws of transformer will be explained. Here, I will discuss what is the dielectric laws, what is the conduction current and displacement current, what is the formula of dielectric laws, and what is loss angle, and what is the loss tangent of insulating material. Let us a transformer, low voltage winding is shown by black color and high voltage winding is shown by blue color. And there is an insulating material between the core and low voltage winding and the low voltage winding and the high voltage winding. The losses in this insulating materials or transformer oil is called the dielectric loss of transformer. Suppose a low voltage winding LV has a voltage of 33 kV and a high voltage winding HV has a voltage of 132 kV. Now the impressed voltage is given by the voltage in high voltage minus of low voltage winding, that is equal to 132 minus of 33 kV, that becomes 99 kV. This is the impressed voltage between these two winding. Now consider case A. Here impressed voltage is 0. That means the low voltage and high voltage winding has the same potential. There is no voltage difference. Then the impressed voltage will be 0. In this case, no current in between the insulating material. Therefore, I of D, current between the insulating material equal to 0. Therefore, dielectric loss PD also equal to 0. Now consider case B. Here impressed voltage is greater than 0, but the impressed voltage is less than the breakdown voltage. Here in this case, low voltage winding has 33 kV and high voltage has 132 kV. Therefore impressed voltage is 99 kV. But the 99 kV voltage is not sufficient enough to break down the insulating material here. In this case, there will be the accumulation of charges. Suppose positive charges will be accumulated here and the negative charges will be accumulated here. Due to the accumulation of charges, a current is passing through the insulating material. It is called I of D, displacement current. Here displacement current ID, displacement current ID has a finite value. But there is no conduction current. Therefore, the dielectric loss PD is again 0. Now consider case C. Here impressed voltage is greater than the breakdown voltage. Suppose the breakdown voltage is here, the insulating material breakdown voltage is 80 kV breakdown voltage. Therefore, here impressed voltage is 99 kV. Whenever this condition happens, then the insulation of between low voltage winding and high voltage winding will be breakdown. Therefore, ID, that displacement current, will be a finite value again. Here ID is the displacement current has a finite value. At the same time, there is a conduction current here in this direction. This current is I of C. This conduction current IC has also a finite value. When there is a displacement current as well as conduction current, then there will be the power loss PD, which is called dielectric loss of the insulating material, will be a finite value. For a perfect insulator, the current I of D and the voltage V and the angle between these two is 90 degree. Therefore, the dielectric loss in this case becomes 0. But for imperfect insulating material, the angle, if this is the voltage, now the angle between the current I of D and the voltage is less than 90 degree. It is less than 90 degree. Let this angle is the delta. The delta is called loss angle. Then the dielectric loss PD has a finite value. Now, if this is the ID, then the component of ID towards voltage is I dash. Here I dash is the resistive component of current. From this phasor diagram, I dash will be the ID. This angle is del, ID sine of del. That will be ID sine of del. Now, the dielectric loss PD will be given by V into I dash. That will be V into ID sine of del. Therefore, from this equation, I can write down dielectric loss PD is proportional to sine of delta. Tan delta is called the index of insulation. Insulation. Also called loss tangent of insulating material. The tan delta indicates the index of insulating material. For perfect insulating material, tan delta is very, very low, approximately equal to 0. Now, the dielectric loss depends upon the voltage. PD depends upon the voltage V. Since the voltage V is constant, therefore dielectric loss is also a constant value. For a transformer, the dielectric loss PD is approximately equal to 0.25 5% of output of transformer. Very, very small value. The PD, that means dielectric loss of transformer, is approximately 0.25% of output of the transformer.